Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualifications.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
And that seemed like a